हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, कैसे हैं आप सब लोग? नमस्ते। तो स्टूडेंट्स, आज हम पढ़ेंगे ट्रेड। लास्ट क्लास हमने देखा था व्हाट इज कॉमर्स एंड व्हाट इज द इंडस्ट्री। तो आज हम देखेंगे ट्रेड। सो द प्रोसेस ऑफ बाइंग एंड सेलिंग गुड्स इज कॉल्ड ट्रेड। इट इज द प्रोसेस ऑफ एक्सचेंजिंग गुड्स एंड सर्विसेज among the buyers and sellers, and both of them earn profits. Trade can be classified in two types, internal and external. Internal trade is what? The process of buying and selling goods within a country is called internal trade. The internal trade can be either wholesale trade or retail trade. Okay, next is wholesale trade. In wholesale trade, the goods are purchased in bulk from the producers and sell them to retailers. These retailers then sell these goods to the final consumers. Okay, now what is the retail trade? In the retail trade, the retailers sell goods and services to the final consumers. Now is external trade. The process of buying and selling goods between the two countries is called external trade. The external trade has two types, import trade and export trade. Elements which help in purchasing of goods and services are called aid to trade. There are certain constituents that are essential to progress of the trade and are as follow. What are that constituents? Transport, by using different ways of transport, the goods of transport from industry to the customer. It includes railway, ships, airlines. जिसके द्वारा हम माल एक जगह से दूसरे पे भेज रहे हैं। तो क्या हो सकते हैं एग्जाम्पल? रेलवे, शिप, एयरलाइन, एक्सेट्रा। इंश्योरेंस, इंश्योरेंस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू एड टू ट्रेड। इंश्योरेंस रिड्यूसेस द रिस्क ऑफ डैमेज गुड ड्यू टू फायर, फ्लड और अर्थक्वेक एक्सेट्रा बाय पेइंग अ गुड अमाउंट इन द दिस रिगार्ड। तो इंश्योरेंस कोई फ्री में तो देगा नहीं, आपके लिए आपको प्रीमियम देना पड़ेगा। ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट कम्स वेयर हाउसिंग। वेयर हाउस आर यूज टू कीप द गुड्स एंड रिलीज्ड एंड डिलीवर्ड टू द मार्केट when demanded. Thus, warehouse plays an important part to overcome in the barrier of time and helps to good reach the consumer in a short span of time. Now comes banking. Commercial bank plays an important role in financing trade activities. They provide funds to traders for stock holding and transporting the goods. They also support the producer in mark purchasing and receiving both national and international levels. The bank also offers credit facility in the form of cash credit, overdraft and loans to the traders. Advertisement. Now, advertisement play an important role in selling the goods to the consumers. The advertisement is either shown on television or printed in newspaper or magazines, etc. and help the consumers to choose their desired products. Thus, advertisements are very important for the seller of as well. So this was our scope of business. I hope you understood all the things whatever I told you. If you have any query, then ask me in comment box. Thank you very much.